love kid.
Cinnamon.
Hello.
Am I in the way?
Hey guys, welcome back to the start of a new vlog. Today is Tuesday, the day after Thanksgiving Monday in Canada. Do not mind me in my last vlog, y'all. Honestly, I was miserable, a little bit cranky. Mainly because I got my, you know what, time of the month. And also, Cassie was really sick.
She was very sick. She has an ear infection.
Yeah, Cassie was very sick. So I was feeling so like miserable and down. My emotions were all over the place. But I'm going to try and change that definitely in this vlog. Right now it's about, I don't even know what time it is. It's probably like 5 o'clock. Micah just came in from school. Cassidy and Micah are who? Cassidy and Daddy are on the road. I'm going to go to Real Canadian Superstore to buy some shrimp and spinach. I want to make Callie one of his favorite meals from me, a shrimp alfredo pasta. I'm gonna use penne for that, or should I use linguine? Not sure, but I'm gonna go to Real Canadian and get the ingredients for that and surprise him when he comes back from on the road, because he's been doing a lot today. He's been helping me out a lot. He took Cassidy to the doctor, got her medication. He also took her on the road with him while he was kind of making an exchange with one of his clients, which is not what he typically would do, but he just did it so that I could kind of get a break.
No, he did it because he didn't want me to bother Cassidy.
Yeah, exactly. So that I can get a break and so that I can deal with my clients downstairs, because as you guys know, I work from home. I do ponytails from home. So he took her with him. So I'm really grateful. And I saw him in the backyard working hard. I think he was putting up the covers on the patio furniture for fall and winter. So, you know, I was like, my man deserves to, you know, have a nice cooked meal. Like I do cook often, but not every day. So, you know, I'm gonna treat him today to something that he really prefers. So I'm gonna see you guys. I'm gonna go to Real Canadian. I'll be back. I'll show you guys my groceries. A pencil in your pocket?
In my pocket.
What do I gotta do? My first candles for the fall. This one is cinnamon sugar, cozy blanket, and of course pumpkin churro. So these are 3-wick candles. These ones were, I think they were $12. They're supposed to be $12 each, but I paid $16 each. But yeah, they smell so good. They're very strong. I could tell that when I light these ones, they're gonna fill up the room. I got these ones at the Real Canadian Superstore, and the brand is called Life at Home. But yeah, these are my first time around trying these. This one's really nice and light and refreshing. Very soft, like it's not too strong. These ones are a lot more stronger. This is cinnamon sugar, a lot stronger, a lot more pungent, but it's gonna warm up the house. So I can't wait to light these, especially once I'm done cleaning and everything. Let me show you guys the groceries that I got. Okay folks, so I got 2 pack of shrimp, and these ones, guys, they're already peeled and deveined. So it saves me so much time and effort. I got 2 packs of Parm because they're on sale, $3.97 for the membership price. You know I'm a member, I got my PC points. I got mushrooms, right? I'm gonna use mushroom and spinach today, guys. I picked up apples, red apples, green apples. Micah picked these out on his own. I'm gonna cut them up for his lunch this week. Granola bar, these, huh? Yeah, you can have one. Come get it. Eggos, the whole box? Throw the whole box?
No, one.
Okay, just let me go through this, okay? I got Eggos. We got these thick and fluffy Eggos, guys. I didn't used to like Eggos, but hold on 1 second. Calmer's calling me back, I think. I'm cooking shrimp pasta, making sure you're not buying food.
Oh no, I'm hungry.
Okay, okay. I'm gonna whip that up for you, okay?
Okay.
Where are you guys?
I just picked up the Tylenol. I'm heading home now.
Okay, perfect. Okay. All right.
Okay. Is Cass, Micah sleeping?
No, Micah's awake.
Okay.
Yeah.
All right. I'll see you in about 7 minutes.
Seven?
Yeah.
I got lime as well. Cream, of course. And I got 3 pumpkins. Guys, I never do pumpkins. I'm clearly trying to, what do you call it, assimilate. I'm trying to assimilate, guys. Everyone else in the neighborhood, they have their pumpkins on their porch. And plus, I don't know, it was kind of fun to get into the spirit as much as I tried to resist. yeah, so I got 3 pumpkins. I'm gonna put them on the porch. When Cameron comes, he's gonna be happy about the candles. He loves candles, guys. He loves to make the house smell nice. Like, that's his thing. He likes to open up windows, he likes to light candles, he likes to buy plug-ins and glades. He loves like good smells, you know? So he's gonna be happy about that. So I'm just gonna start making the food we're all gonna eat, but it's especially for him because he enjoys it the most. But I definitely need to clean up the kitchen before I start. Kitchen's looking crazy. It definitely lacking, especially because like it was Thanksgiving. We were pretty chill. Went to my mom's house. Wasn't really home a lot. And Cassidy was sick. I'll be done in like an hour. That's including the clean. The cooking part doesn't take any time. But guys, I forgot to buy the penne pasta. I wonder if I have penne. I have something. Whether it's linguine or rotini, it doesn't matter. I'll figure it out.
Thank you.
Yes, I saved some for you.
Can I have some more, Mom?
Yes, Mama.
I'm
done.
Is that good enough? What are you like in the future?
Mama. Look. Green, because I know green's my favorite color.
I'm gonna watch
pass it.
Jeffrey Dahmer.
You didn't say that long.
Take this one.
Well, that's that song video.
It's messed up. Because I know that guy, I heard it was a new song, like they don't get into details. Like, they don't show the stuff like he does.
You did it, school.
I watched a clip of.
You did.
Good morning. Today is Friday. I'm on my way to the gym. And I'm also going to head to the nail store because all my nails are off. So I want to do my nails, get my nails done, and I want to do my toes as well. Those are like grown out. So that's what I'm going to be doing after the gym. I'm still rocking my braids, even though, you know, I was not loving them. I'm still rocking them. I'm still thinking about what hairstyle to do next. Most likely, I really want to try faux locks. I know I said my forehead was a problem, but I think if there's like a little bit more hair, then it'll look like something, you know, to kind of camouflage this. But anyway, I'm headed to the gym now. I won't bring you guys to the gym today because I just feel like it's too much. You guys get it. I go to the gym Monday, Wednesday, Friday. You know, and it's pretty much leg day, arm day, full body in that order. So I'll see you guys when I get to the nail store. I need to figure out what to do to my nails. I always do French tip. I want to try something different, but I just don't know what. Hey guys, it's the next day. Whew. Like afternoon, almost evening time. I just finished my last client. Yeah, I just finished cleaning up the house. The kids and Callie are inside, but I am leaving. I actually have things to do because tomorrow is my sister's baby christening. My sister's baby shower. My sister's having a baby shower tomorrow. And also, I want to go to the hair store because, like, I want to do something to my hair and fix it. As you guys know, like, I'm not too happy. It's not lasting that long. They're really big, but they're just not, they're big, but they're not giving, you know, anything. And I'm also really hungry. I feel really bad leaving the house, going to get something to eat when everyone's inside. But honestly, I just don't feel like cooking for everyone right now. I feel a little bit. I'm kind of like in my feelings. Not in my feelings. I'm having a mood right now. Yeah, I'm having a mood. Yeah. I just want to get out of the house. Yeah, pretty much. I'm having a mood. I don't feel like cooking. It's Saturday, by the way. So I don't feel like cooking for everyone. Like, there's food in the house. Like, they can figure it out. There's things to eat, to reheat, to cook. There's stuff to put in the air fryer. They'll be good. Yeah, I don't feel like it. I just called Santasha. I feel like I haven't seen Asher in a minute. Plus, I just want to get out. Yeah, I think I'm going to go visit her. Go see her. Just called her. She said she's home. I don't know what's going on. I just feel like I want to just start bawling. Like, I just feel like I'm going to break down. But I don't know what it is. Not everyone's saying like Mercury's in retrograde or whatever. My period's done. But I don't know if Mercury being in retrograde affects me. I don't think so. I'm fine. I'm fine. I'm gonna go call my pastor. Good. All right, guys. I'll see you. I think I'll take you guys with me. Maybe, maybe not. I'll show you guys what I got. I also want to go to Sephora and buy the Fenty body butter. Especially because it's fall now. You know, skin's getting dry easier. I saw Chelsea from I Am Chelsea Janae, her channel. She was like raving about it. She recommended it. So I want to get one of those. And I kind of want to get the NARS lip. I think, I don't know if it's called lip butter. But it's like, I don't know if it's like a dupe to the Laneige. I might have given you more.
Pardon?
Is that 15?
15?
No, is that 15 cents?
Yeah. So
I think I gave you. My bad.
40.
I meant to give you 15 cents.
15 cents?
Yeah, my bad.
No,
what did I give you? Is there a nickel in there?
Yeah, 15 cents.
Yeah.
Sorry,
my bad, my bad. Small. This is the junior, so. Hey guys, just got in. Went to Santasha's house, saw Asher, her son. I spent about, I want to say I spent like an hour and a half, 2 hours there. It was really nice to get out and see them. But anyway, I came back home and like I said, they got it figured out. Daddy ordered Chinese food, so the kids had fried rice, chicken, and shrimp. So they're good. Took out some meat to season up for tomorrow, because tomorrow is Sunday, even though we're going to my sister's baby shower. Yeah. I went to Sephora, guys, and I got, yeah, so I got the two things that I wanted. I got the lip mask, but I got it from Laneige instead of NARS, and I got the butter drop, the Fenty Skin butter drop. So I'm gonna try those tonight. I'm gonna show you guys, hold on. Okay guys, so I also went to the hair store to get the full locks, but I decided not to. First of all, I'm tired as hell. Second of all, I don't even know if I can really do it. Yeah, so I was just like, I didn't want to invest that money and then end up wasting it, because I needed like, I want to say like 5 packs of the lock hair, and it was like $14 each times 5. Like, I'm not trying to throw away my money, so I'd rather just pay to get it done myself. So next vlog I'll probably have some soft locks in, hopefully. But anyway, I just came out of the shower, so I'm looking super ashy intentionally because I want to see if this butter drop actually works. So it looks like this. So it looks like this. This is a Fenty Skin. Hopefully it's focusing. Yeah, it had this paper over it like this. But anyway, so I took it off. So it looks pretty like plain until you do this. Yeah, so it's their butter. So it's Fenty Skin Butter Drop Whipped Oil Body Cream. And I am Chelsea Janae. She kind of put me onto this. So I'm going to see if it's worth it. It smells very light. It's not too strong. And it's really dense. Anyway, I'm going to put it on my chest and arm area. I don't want to use too much of it because, like, it's expensive and I'm going to bed. Like, I'm not trying to put it on just to go to bed. Okay. I mean, let me try it on my hands. It has a nice slip, guys. This feels really good. I see what she's saying. I see what Chelsea's saying. Dang. Yeah, this feels really good. If I wake up tomorrow and I'm still like soft and glistening, yeah, this actually makes your skin feel really soft. Like, I have generally rough hands and it gives it like a nice slip. I can't explain. You guys must know what I mean. Okay. This is definitely perfect for fall, especially because the weather is cold and it's drying. Yeah, I just want to see how well this wears. Like, if I feel like I'm crusty in the next hour, then it's definitely not worth it, but I don't predict that happening. Okay, I kind of want to do my whole body, but I don't want to use all of my cream. Okay, I'll use the cream from the lid and do the rest of my body. I'll do my feet. So this feels really good. I get it. Like, I get the hype. I get it. And, like, I'm shining, guys. My skin feels so soft. Okay, Fenty. Honestly, I think this is this my first Fenty product? No. I have a Fenty powder foundation I ordered. Second Fenty product. Okay, Roxy. Like, with me, I don't really care about, like, brands or labels and trends. Usually I don't, to be honest. I don't try to keep up with the Joneses. But, like, if I like something and it happens to be a brand, then I just like it. You know what I mean? So this is not too bad. It's not bad. So I'll link it below if you guys want to try it. But the next thing I want to try, though, which I've seen for a really long time, is the Laneige Lip Sleeping Mask. Even though it's a sleeping mask, everyone uses it like a lip balm. My friend Santasha, she uses it a lot. Like, I always see her with one of these. So I kind of know how it works already, but I kind of just wanted my own. And I feel like it's perfect for fall, you know, and the winter seasons, especially. Yeah. I remember how this feels. This is really good. Right, so the girl that works at Sephora, like one of the staff, she was basically like just telling me like how this works. Like, you go to sleep with this on, you wake up and your lips are like still moisturized. So if you're the type of person that wakes up and your lips are like dry or cracked, or like you have to wet up your lips before you smile so you don't crack and bleed, then you definitely need something like this. So yeah, so I'm happy I got one of these. Step my lip balm game up. I definitely didn't have a lip balm. I have lip glosses, but not like a balm or anything that's like moisturizing. Even though this is not a balm, it's a mask, sleeping care from the sleeping care skin line. I don't know, you know what I mean. So I have those set pieces. Make sure I'm not getting feeling dry. I do need to definitely get like a skincare. Like a proper skincare regimen. I don't really have skincare particular products that I use, basically. I just go to Winners and I pick up whatever I see. Not like whatever I see, but like I'll pick random stuff. So it'll be different next month. It always changes. So with me, like, I'm trying to target like my dry skin. My skin is dry. So if I don't like put anything on it, like, I'll look really dry and like ashy on my face. And that definitely changed as I got older, of course. So I need things that are like moisturizing, hydrating, things that are rejuvenating, anything to make me feel and look dewy. So I'm on the hunt for that. So if I find anything that's good like that, I'll let you guys know for sure. This lotion here, this body cream Santasha put me on, at first I didn't like it because it's a very distinct smell. It's a smoothing and coconut coffee, smoothing plus coconut coffee body cream. Trimming my skin quickly before I get crispy. I don't have to do my upper body because I already put the Fenty on, but I'm just gonna do my legs. But yeah, this smells really good. Ooh.
Let's see how it smells.
It smells good. Come smell it. Come. Makes my skin, yo, my skin is glowing right now. Okay guys, I also made a local order. I'm saying local because it's a full grown business. It's called Rooted In. I placed an order. I got a tracksuit from them last year and a t-shirt. My t-shirt that says God Can is from this brand here called Rooted In. So it's called Rooted In Faith, Purpose, and Love. It's a Christian business. A Christian online business. So they sell apparel, like, anyway. So this is one of the sweaters I got. I'm just looking at it right now, actually for the first time. And I ordered this like 3 days ago. It came already, but it's because they're in Canada, so it's Canadian, but they do ship international. So I got this tan hoodie here. So it's called Rooted In. I really love what they stand for, so I love wearing their apparel. And this is not sponsored, guys. Like, I ordered this for myself. This is a size small hoodie. Got this t-shirt here, Rooted In Faith, Purpose, and Love. I think this color is perfect for fall. Ooh, I got two toques. I got one for me and one for Micah, but this is looking really small. This one might have to be for Micah, and it has their logo here, the Rooted In on the tag, which I think this is very cute. I don't think this is gonna fit me. Micah! Let's see what else I got. Oh, I forgot I got another hoodie. Come, baby, I got another hoodie. Come, baby. Yeah, it's all black, and it has like their logo here, it's sewn in. It says Rooted In. Wow, I love it. Guys.
Thank you.
You're welcome, Booby. Okay. Huh? No. Well, yeah, not the one, but that's what I have left after buying it. But it's okay. Whoa, that looks like it fits you snug.
I like it.
You do?
I don't care if it's popping up.
No, no, Micah, come here. That's a high. It's all right.
We're gonna look like twins. Show yours.
I don't think it's gonna fit me though. I wanna give this to someone.
Cassie?
Not necessarily. Like another kid.
Give it to Cassie so it could be twins. Or a boy.
Bryson.
Nazi.
Nazi, yeah. Maybe Nazi. I'll give it to Naz. Okay, go, baby.
Bye, I love you.
Bye, I love you too. Okay. My camera's about to die. Okay, so they sent like a couple stickers as well. Their thank you card. Rooted In Faith, Purpose, and Love. Another business card. A coaster. And a pamphlet here. It's like, it says, Why Trust the Bible? And it has some information in here, reasons to. I'm gonna leave anything and everything that I mentioned in the video in the description box below. I'll link it for you guys if you're interested, of course. But I'm gonna wrap up this vlog. Thank you so much for tuning in. If you're new, don't forget to subscribe. Don't be afraid to subscribe. I'll see you guys in my next video. Thank you so much for your support and thank you for watching. I'll see you guys. Bye.